Shopping Network. We are your hosts. I am Karen Schein, and this is Beth Caldwell, and we are so happy to have our loyal viewers back for another episode, aren't we, Beth?
Oh, I sure say so. And tonight we have an amazing selection of products from a brand new collection, New Fruits by Janelle. Now, some of you may remember her new veggies line from last year, which caused a stir. Well, she's back, and we are excited.
Oh, yes. And to quote Janelle, New Fruits is an experience that transcends eating, cutting to the soul of humanity with a swift crouch kick of emotion and style. You'll never see a fruit the same again, end quote.
Now, first up, we have the Palm Orange, which is a pomegranate that's been bedazzled with oranges.
That's a lot of vitamins. And just so you know, our viewers at home, each orange was hand-stuffed to give this piece a real sense of rawness.
Now, I could see a lot of uses for this piece. You could make an end table piece. You could hollow out the inside and turn it into a mug. You could get a second one and make it a shoe.
Oh, endless possibilities. This piece retails at $500, but it's yours if you take this out of the box model for only $300.
What a steal!
What a steal! Let's see if we have any callers. Oh, can we get the phone out here? Lines are open.
No, use your headset instead.
No? Nobody. All right. Next product.
Australian Kiwi. Oh, look at me. Oh, Kiwis and dungarees, blah, blah, blah. You guys are fucking racist. You know what? I'm the Kiwi!
He ate the skin. Why did he eat the skin? Never mind. You know what? We are so sorry for this misunderstanding that the Kiwi is out, but how about that Tom Nana, huh? Hello? Hello? Oh, we lost a call. I'm sure they'll call back. Our lawyers, our viewers are very loyal.
Yes, and speaking of charitable, this next wonderful little item is the Charitapple. It's three apples held together by cherries and berries. Wow,
I could see this as a necklace, or if your head is too large to put a necklace around your neck, you can wear it as a hat,
or you could hollow out the inside of all three apples and then party mug.
You can't just keep saying mug. You have to suggest other things we've talked about.
So lines are open. We are now taking calls. Anyone? We need this. The network sort of went all in on a contract with Janelle, and she keeps sending us fruit. We haven't sold a single one in the over $10,000.
Please. Okay, next item. This next new fruit is You're right. You make an excellent